Halo teman-teman, selamat datang lagi di YouTube channel ini. Dan hari ini kita akan bermain kembali game offline, yaitu game Rise Son of Rome. Bagaimana serunya kita bermain ini? Langsung aja kita ke gamenya teman-teman. Dan kita udah masuk nih ya. Jadi kita eksekusi ini. Kita skill upgrade karena valor kita udah 7 ya. Udah 7. Oke, kita masuk ke heal. Kita masuk ke heal. Kita up dulu. 7 sisa 77.000. 77.000. Udah enggak apa-apa. Oke. Come on, let's go. Jadi udah episode berapa ya kemarin ya? 8 ya. Ini sekarang 9. Kita masih di dalam kerajaan. Oke, okay. Make your way to your family villa. Oke. Karena pertempuran ini jadi rakyatnya menderita ya, teman-teman. Kita menaikkan ini dulu, range gain dulu ya. Kita menaikkan gain dulu. Itu nggak bisa. Ada yang bisa diambil. Oke. Okay. Up. Turun. Oke, okay, double break. Ah, ini bisa diambil nih. Loncat, nggak bisa loncat. Ah, kita ke sini. Naik lagi nih. Oke. Okay. Naik lagi nih. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, checkpoint. Ini bisa kita pecahkan. Nice. Oh, ayo lawan dia. Oh, barat ini. Kita melawan pasukan. Kita kasih pelajaran dulu teman-teman. Kita kasih teman-teman pelajaran buat mereka. Aduh. Ayo, come on, come on, come on. Aduh. Oke. Okay. Nice. Wow. Kita isi darah. Nice. Ke atas dia ya. Kita ikutin dia. Oke teman-teman, kita ikutin dia masuk ke dalam. Lihat mana nih. Lewat sini. Kita dicari ya. Masa nggak kelihatan? Kan topinya itu ada bulu-bulunya. Kiri kanan, kiri kanan, lurus masih ya. Kita cari cepat aja ya teman-teman ya. Kita cari cepat aja. Kita cara cepat. Bis. Habis. Turun? Nggak bisa. Oh, naik ke atas. Oke, sorry. Naik ke atas lagi. Oke. Kita naikkan gennya ya teman-teman ya. Supaya kita bisa mengeluarkan ilmu. Ilmu kanuraga. Ada panah nih. Mana nih? Ada panah nih. Boy, I'm there. Take cover. Mana? Oh, habis, habis ya, habis ya, habis teman-teman. Oke, kita lari, kita lawan mereka. Mana lagi ya, yuk. Ayo. Stand down katanya. Udah dikasih tahu. Stand down or die. Stand down. Just who do you think you are? We are Praetorian. Udah dikasih tahu, jangan menyerang. Udah dikasih tahu. Mana lagi? Ya, mana dia? Mana? Yes, I wanna fight. Udah dikasih tahu. Mam enggak tuh. Yuk, mana nih? Darah udah gegen. Mana kita, Cok? Oh, sini, Cok. Oke, lari. Naik ke atas. Terus. Oh, kenapa nih? Oh, dia buang mayat. 59. Turun. Not a good idea. Collective punishment. We're burying the whole street. Ada yang bisa diambil. Oke, okay, nice. Nice. Oke, mana kita lawan? Nih. Nah, tenang aja, kita akan lawan mereka.
No.
I'm home. Oke, disinilah tempat orang tuanya meninggal kalau nggak salah. Jadi dia kembali sudah ke rumah, teman-teman. Dia udah kembali. Jadi dia mengingat masa lalunya, orang tuanya meninggal semuanya, meninggoy semua, ayahnya, ibunya, adiknya. Padahal dia yang bunuh, dia mengira yang bunuh adalah pasukan barbarian, padahal sebenarnya bukan.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Ini penyihir ini loh.
Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Ya, betul.
Your father was a great general and a
popular senator. Ya.
Too popular, perhaps.
Sangat populer.
The emperor is a jealous man.
Empire-nya yang cemburu.
Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power.
Wow.
He believes himself a god.
Kekurangan baju nih, perinya nih.
The wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play.
Oh.
Damocles,
spirit of vengeance.
Fate of the empire is in your hands.
Mitos ya, Damocles itu.
Save
mitos
Rome,
tapi ternyata
there.
Ada. Hilang. So? Oh, dia menyamar. Dia bikin apa nih? Oh, dia bikin topeng. Dia bikin topeng, teman-teman. Dia kayak mau ikut gladiator. Waduh. Wah, itu dia yang jahatnya. Wah, dia bikin kan? Dia bikin topeng.
I needed entry to the emperor's tournament.
Okay, dia harus masuk ke turnamen itu ya.
So I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Wah.
You're a gladiator.
Gladiator.
The mythical armor is
It's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the... Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament.
Mm-hmm. Dikiranya kita nggak punya skill, Pak.
As well as you dress.
Zaman dulu gimana orang bangunnya ini ya? Oke teman-teman, kita akan masuk ke turnamen gladiator. Win the. Oke, kita naikkan ini dulu. Ini tenaganya ya. Kita naikkan tenaganya dulu. Supaya kita bisa mengeluarkan ilmu kanuraga. Kita bikin ilmu dulu teman-teman. Oke. Mana lagi? Maju.
I think my brother Commodus may have a contender here.
Yes.
This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act. A champion of the arena.
Mana dia?
Justinus! Watch your step. This one is serious.
Di execute ya. Oke, kita pilih. Kita harus execute the champion. Yes.
You, sir, have the potential.
Yes. Woo. Mana lagi musuhnya? Ayo.
Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage.
Oke. Disuruh ngapain nih? Aduh, execute. Kita execute lagi. Kenapa? Kita execute dulu satu-satu, kita culik dulu teman-teman. Kita culik dulu teman-teman. Mana? Ngapain lu angkat-angkat senjata? Ini lawan ini. Mana. Execute dulu. Mampus nggak? Mana kebanyakan gaya. Mana lagi?
Meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor?
Yes.
And you shall.
Meet Basilius. Basilius tuh empire tadi ya? kalau nggak salah. Kita disuruh bertemu dia. Wah, ini dia. Suruh ngapain ketemu dia?
Here is your scroll of entry.
Oh, ini untuk masuknya ke turnamen. Jangan sampai hilang, jangan sampai kalah. Terus?
You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the emperor.
Oh, ayahnya Empire. Ini anaknya ya.
Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything really.
Anything.
Anything? Ada lagi? Oh. Dibunuh sama dia, Pak. Darahnya dimasukkan dalam piring.
Blood. So much blood.
Darah. Banyak sekali darah.
Drag down the Senate. The street. The streets of Rome will run red.
Red with blood.
Red with blood.
Dibunuhnya, Cuk.
I've seen you in my dreams.
Saya lihat kamu di dalam mimpi saya, katanya.
Loose if you wish to know your future.
Ah, lepaskan saya.
Fallen hero of Rome.
Spirit of
vengeance.
Vengeance. Apa vengeance? Beras dendam ya. Wow.
Damocles.
Ah, benar. Padahal mitos ya, ternyata benar teman-teman. Damocles.
Damocles shall be slain by the great general Maris. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
You cannot kill him. Hilang. Mati anaknya dibunuh, cuy. Ngapain dia? Nih, lele lah. Darahnya di dalam piring diminum sama dia, cuk. Diminum, cuk. Anjay. Oke, go to in that. Go into the arena. Oke, teman-teman, terima kasih yang sudah mampir di YouTube channel ini. Jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan share-nya ya. Terima kasih sekali lagi. Sampai jumpa. Dadah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.